Just like we did with the Data Mapper module, let's start by taking a look at the new terms that are specific to the Designer module. First of all, what is the Designer module? It allows the creation of a template, which will be merged with a record set, to generate output in different formats such as print, email, and web. A template is a file created and opened by the Designer module that contains the layout, the code, and all the resources necessary to generate output. In order to generate different output types, we use contexts. Each template can contain more than one, and all the resources of a template, such as the fragments, images, and fonts, are shared between contexts and can be added to each section. Let's take a look at the different types of resources and their definitions. First, medias are only applicable to print contexts, and they define the characteristics of the paper on which the output is sent. Multiple medias can be created for each template, and they can be applied to specific pages within a section. Master pages contain elements such as text and images that are generally static. They form a layer that can be applied to specific pages. These elements are present on every page that uses the master page. A section defines the setting of a group of pages, such as which media or master page to use for specific positions within a section, and duplex settings. Multiple sections can be added within each context, and they are executed one after the other. Finally, snippets are blocks that contain HTML, CSS, JavaScript, as well as variables. It allows the sharing of content between contexts, and they can be created outside the application, for example, by a web technologies expert, before being imported inside the template. In this animation, we've defined the following connect concepts: the template, the contexts, the medias, the master pages, the sections, and the snippets.